Trust Wallet is one of the easiest ways to store your cryptocurrency safe. With the browser option enabled, you can literally swipe any new coin based on the Ethereum network ERC20 or Binance network BEP20 token coin. Withdrawing your money from your Trust Wallet to your bank account is very easy. But since it is a virtual currency, we have to do some little extra work. We can't just withdraw our balance money from our Trust Wallet to our bank account directly. But don't worry, I have got you covered in this step-by-step video guide. Hello everyone, my name is Keshav and I would like to take a time to welcome you guys in my YouTube channel. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Like the video and share this video with others. Don't forget to hit the bell notification icon so when I make a video like this in the future, you will be notified. Some very important info for those of you who are new to Trust Wallet. Your Trust Wallet private key is only for you, not even for the Trust Wallet support team. And remember, your Trust Wallet will never ask for your secret key. There are many spammers in the social media, please stay away from them. Never ever show your private key to anyone while swiping, exchanging, buying or selling. So with all that said, let's talk about withdrawing your money from your Trust Wallet. For the first, we need to understand few things. Our bank does not accept the cryptocurrency directly, so we need to use the exchange website such as Coinbase or Binance. If you live in US, you can use Coinbase US or Binance US. But Coinbase.com or Binance.com work for the rest of the world as well. I am located in Europe and I can receive payment from this website without any issue. For those of you who are holding new coin built on the Binance Smart Chain BEP20 tokens and Ethereum network ERC20 token coins, Coinbase.com or Binance.com does not support this coin directly. So you need to swipe them to a major coin before sending to the exchange website. That also I have got to cover in this video. This is the first part of the video where I am going to show you how to withdraw money from your Trust Wallet using Coinbase account. If you have a Binance exchange account, please watch for my another video in my channel. Without further ado, let's start how to withdraw your money from your Trust Wallet to your bank account. Step 1, you need to have an account on Coinbase.com. So, if you don't have an account, sign up and verify yourself with the Coinbase.com. Add your bank account to the exchange website. Since the Trust Wallet is a mobile app, I think it is going to be fairly easy for you if you also download the Coinbase apps, so you can easily copy the sending and receiving address without any typo mistakes or internal mistake. So I suggest you to download the Coinbase apps also, and I'm also going to show all these activities using Coinbase apps and my Trust Wallet apps. So download the Coinbase apps and log in with the same username and password that you use while creating your Coinbase account. When you open your Coinbase account for the first time, you can see your portfolio balance and the list of the coin Coinbase offered. So if you scroll down a little and you will see that two arrow icon on your Coinbase wallet. So if you click to this two arrow icon, you have an option to buy, sell, convert, send and receive. Since we are going to receive the coin from our Trust Wallet first. So basically now I want to choose the currency that I want to receive from my Trust Wallet. In this demo, I'm going to choose Ethereum as my receiving currency from my Trust wallet. So I'm going to copy the address from my Coinbase account and use this same address to send the money from my Trust wallet. So I just copied my Ethereum wallet address and I'm back to my Trust wallet. On my Trust wallet, my Ethereum is already selected and I'm going to click to the send Ethereum and paste the address that I copied from the Coinbase account and choose the balance I would like to send. For this demo, I'm just going to use a very little amount of dollar. So I'm going to click send and there in the next window, I can see how much it will charge me as a network fee and how much is the total fee. So I just click to send and you can see my Trust wallet is showing that the transaction is pending. So let's go back to the Coinbase wallet to see if we have received anything. When you are sending the currency, please have a patience. So if you are transferring the cryptocurrency online, the best practice is to send a small amount first and test it. And if you receive on your selected wallet, you can send the remaining amount later. So now let's talk about how to sell this new token coin. For instance, Safe Moon or Shiba Inu or any other coin. For example, Shiba Inu is ERC20 token coin, whereas Safe Moon is a BEP20 token coin. So if you have one of these BEP20 or ERC20 token coin on your Trust wallet, you can sell them and withdraw the money to your bank account. To sell your ERC20 or BEP20 token coin, you need to go to browser and swipe your coin based on the central contract your coin have it. For example, if your coin is based on the Ethereum network, you have to swipe using Uniswap. Or if your coin central contract is based on the BNB, you can swipe using PancakeSwap. Let me show you an example. For example, this coin right here is the coin Safe Moon is based on the Binance Smart Chain. So if I copy the coin address from here, I can go to my Trust wallet. And since this coin is based on the BNB, I'm going to tap to the PancakeSwap and choose this area as a BNB to the select coin and paste the contract code here. So if I swipe using my all the Safe Moon coin, I will be receiving this amount of money in my BNB. During this process, you will be paying a little amount of transaction fee and the network fee. Once you swipe your all coin to the major currency, rest of the process is the same. So let's go. So it took me more than a 5 minutes to receive my Ethereum balance that I sent from my Trust wallet to the Coinbase wallet. So as you can see, now I have a $2.55 of Ethereum balance on my Coinbase wallet that I received from my Trust wallet. Now let's sell this Ethereum and withdraw that amount to our bank account. So to sell my Ethereum, I'm going to click to this two arrow icon on my Coinbase wallet and select the sell this time. Now you can see I have three different coins. This time I'm going to sell my Ethereum and I'm going to tap Ethereum. As you can see, my Euro wallet is selected because I'm based on the European country. You will see your own currency there and I'm going to click to max to sell my all the remaining Ethereum. As you can see, current price of Ethereum and sale amount will be added to my Euro wallet. The sale price is €2.09 and there is a Coinbase fee, and at the end I will be receiving €1.10. So let's sell this coin. So I'm going to click to sell now. and my Ethereum balance is sold successfully. Now, if you go to your portfolio page on your Coinbase wallet, you can see I have a balance of my Euro wallet, that is $1.34, equivalent to 1 euro and 10 cents. You can also see the same detail on the coinbase.com as well in the portfolio page. So from here, you can either use your Coinbase wallet or coinbase.com to withdraw your amount. To withdraw the amount, you have to tap the amount and you have an option to withdraw the amount. You can choose to withdraw the part of the amount or you can choose all the amount to withdraw it. Click to withdraw. This is where you have an option to add your debit card, credit card or the bank account. The PayPal withdrawal are instantly, and if you click to the add to bank, you have an option to add your bank or debit credit card. You need to verify your bank. So normally it will take 2 working days for you to receive your payment in your bank account, and PayPal is very instantly. I hope you learn how to withdraw your money from your trust wallet to your bank account. If you think this video is useful, please subscribe to the channel, like the video and share this video with others. Until then, take care and see you.